progression is a dumbbell split squat. You have a staggered stance, toes pointing straight ahead, chest up, going up and down. Full range of motion on this exercise is knee touching the ground. Progression is a forward lunge, chest up, lunge out as far as you can, working to keep the front knee in line with the toes, not coming too far over the toes, with the back knee touching the ground, pushing off the front leg to drive out of that bottom position stance. A 45 degree angle step lunge, you're gonna pivot off of the back foot, step out to a 45 degree angle, still keeping the chest up, back knee touching the ground, front knee over the toes. Next step in the progression is a 90 degree rotational lunge, pivot off of the back leg, step out with the lead leg to a 90 degree angle position, push off the front leg, coming squared up back to center. From there is a reverse step lunge, still keeping the chest up, stepping back, front knee stays over the toes, pushing off the front leg as you bring the back leg through to finish out the movement.